This is a repeat right now of fight number one. Metcalf is working behind her jab and keeping her distance, working off of combinations when Miyo Yoshida tries to advance and close the distance. Now, Miyo Yoshida has gone to the body early in round one, and let's see if she keeps up that consistency to the body, because that's what she's gonna need to do in order to keep Metcalf from having the mobility that she wants to use in this fight.